Sport Cub, and I was competing in the stall demos today.
My name is Warren Groveler, and I'm flying a Cessna 180 in the stall demo.
So a stall demo is a short takeoff and landing.
And it's a competition to see who can take off and land in the shortest distance. So I think stall derived out of bush flying and trying to get in and out of small strips, you know. So all those guys were out in the backcountry playing, and slowly but surely that became a sport, and here we are today.
And my dad and I we just kind of fell in love with it, thought it was the coolest thing ever. We started flying tailwheels, and then we went to Arkansas. I competed in Arkansas, and then after that, I just got hooked on the stall competitions.
I've always liked bush flying. I'm from South Africa. The first plane I ever flew in was a Kit Fox. I was like 10 years old, and a guy, local guy at the airport, just gave me a ride. And so I've always been into the bush flying scene, and knew that I'd kind of want to get into that one day. And, you know, when the opportunity came, I jumped on it. You know, really, it's just hanging out with your friends, with like-minded people, talking airplanes 24/7, watching planes fly around. That's what I enjoy about it.
Flying, it makes you feel like you're free, and it's just different. You feel like a bird.
Go to your local airport and go and see if they have a flight school, and go get yourself a demo ride, and enjoy it as much as you can, and then see where that takes you.